And it's frustrating for us to continuously call and nothing gets done.
It's supposed to be a simple solution to your problems, but what if no one is on the other line? Tonight, only on Wave 3 News, we investigate the disconnect between you and the city. Thousands of rape kits sit untested. Is there finally some change?
And actually, we'll probably be able to clear some cases up.
What Louisville police are doing now.
Happy first night of fall. When we'll see the temperatures match the season, and our rain chance next.